Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
Into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see, and sure as shit, don't believe a word that faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Like you can handle a weapon. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. Way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear. Useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggy, don't get your panties in a twist. Go out hunting, I'll pay good money for them skins. Just be careful out there.
Statue of Joseph, you should know. That thing is hollow. Cult's using it to stash guns and ammo. If I were you, I'd find a way to blow it up.